Has this ever happened to you? I'm bored of having fun. What do I do?
I have an idea. Yo, 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 and hello, Mastu. We have too much free time these days. So, I want to talk about fun study.
Fun study? What's that?
Good question, dramatic me. Fun study is where you take something you like books, or games, or watching TV, and combine it with studying. Fun study. Fun study. First, choose a TV show or game you like, and then watch it or play it in English.
Like this? Ah!
No. If you pause and look up every word you don't understand, you will go crazy. Only pause and look up when you don't understand the main story.
How about this?
Are you actually reading that?
No, but I'm playing in Japanese.
For it to be fun study, you have to actually read or listen to English, or in my case, Japanese. My advice is try to choose an anime or a game with a lot of action. Then, if you don't understand the words, you can still understand and enjoy the main story. If you don't know where to start, I have 5 recommendations.
Number 1, We Bear Bears. We Bear Bears is about 3 bears, Panda, Grizzly, and Ice Bear. They have many adventures together. It is a cute and funny show. Even if you don't speak English, you can enjoy the comedy. You can watch clips on YouTube. They are only 3 minutes long, so please try. There are also full episodes on Netflix. The links are below.
Ice Bear is going for a walk.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Those potholes are going to get you every time.
Number 2, Steven Universe. Steven Universe is about a boy named Steven. He lives with alien gems named Garnet, Amethyst, and Pearl. They work together to protect the world. It's a comedy action show, but there are many moving scenes. You can watch clips on YouTube or episodes on Amazon Prime.
Come on, Pearl. She can help us on, like, missions and stuff.
Oh, no. Out of the question. Well, we can't return to the ice cavern now. We have to stay and deal with Steven and his situation.
Number 3, The Hollow. The Hollow is about 3 teenagers. They wake up in a strange room and have no memories. It is a show with lots of fantasy and mystery. Also, the English is natural and easy to understand. It's a Netflix exclusive, so you can only watch it on Netflix. But if you can, I recommend it.
Run! We can't stop till we find a way out of this craziness. We need to stick to
Number 4. Avatar the Last Airbender. Avatar is about Katara and Sokka, a brother and sister. They meet Aang, and together they travel around the world. They study fire, water, and earth magic to save the world. It's a story with a lot of action, adventure, and comedy. It's very interesting. You can watch it on Amazon Prime or Netflix.
What is that thing?
This is Appa, my flying bison.
Right, and this is Katara, my flying sister.
Number 5, WALL-E. WALL-E is a movie about a lonely robot. Humans left Earth, and WALL-E's job is to search for plants. One day, he sees a shiny new robot, Eve, and his adventure starts there. You can rent WALL-E from Amazon Prime, Gale, or Tsutaya.
Arrest that robot!
If you watch any of the shows I recommended, please tell me in the comments down below. I hope you have fun, and I hope you learn something new. See you soon!